the Heritage flag. Very, very impressive. We love it. Now, listen to the unique sound of the P-51 Mustang. 1,510 horsepower in that Rolls-Royce Merlin engine flown by Vlado Lenoch of Czech ancestry. In the $25,000. 15,000 of them were built during World War II. Today, if you wanted to buy one, you need to write a check for about $1,000,004. Vlado Lenoch flying the North American Aviation Mustang, built in 1944. 310 of those 15,600 Mustangs remain. Vlado Lenoch. Beautiful aircraft presentation. Oddly enough, it was the British that ordered this aircraft. They entered the war and had to have a fighter aircraft. They came to the United States. We designed the P-51D, and I think the most interesting thing about the aircraft is that from the day that it was put on paper, it was only 117 days later until the first prototype flew.
on the ground in the European theater that love to hear that sound coming at them.